Ready or not, here I go.
Yo, what's up, party people? It's time for another holiday party. Time to get ready. Time to get ready. Time to get ready. It's time to get ready. Let's just work that hair a little bit.
Now that I escape, sleep, walk awake. Yeah. Those who correlate know the world ain't cake. Jail bars ain't golden gates. Those who fake, they break. When they meet their 400-pound mate, if I could rule the world, everyone would have a gun. And together, of course, we get the up and on their horse.
And here we go. Yes. Here we go. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ding, ding-a-ling. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Yo, what's up? I'm Johnny.
And I'm Qua.
And we are
DJ Mitosis.
Today's special day, we got a holiday party on a boat.
Johnny! Oh, shit!
Boat party. That's what we're talking about.
What is this party for?
Who knows?
Union?
This is for the LA County Union Holiday Party. I think the union is Local 830-830. And they do a lot of good causes, you know. They fight for employees' rights, make sure everybody's getting paid equally, fairly. If they get fired for some reason, make sure it's a justifiable reason and not just because.
Cool.
You know?
Today, all they are to us is just party goers.
Exactly. They want to have fun, and they want to have fun on a boat,
on
and
a
the boat's
boat.
On water. That's cool.
Yes.
So we're going to, where is it, Long Beach?
Long Beach.
In Shoreline Village out there.
Yes. If you guys have ever been around Long Beach, you see this nice little red house.
Right house, right by the pier, that's where we're going. And right across that will be the Princess Cruise Lines. If you guys have ever been on Princess Cruises, you should see it.
Sounds good, it's gonna be fun.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
I went to the moped store. What's uppers? The salesman's like, what up? What's your budget? And I'm like, honestly, I don't know nothing about mopeds. He said,
I got the one for you. Follow me.
Ooh.
It's too real. Oh, why can't
what?
I didn't see it.
I just turned it on.
I was just looking at how terrible all this traffic is outside. We're heading down to Long Beach. We're going on the 710 South right now. And you know the 710, it's just you and the big trucks.
There's a lot of traffic.
My crew is ill, and all we need is two good wins. Got gas in the tank, cash in the bank, and a bad little mama with her in my face. I'ma lick that, stick that, break her off, kick gas, snuck her in backstage. You don't need a wristband. Dope.
All right, we're in Long Beach, downtown Long Beach.
That's right, man.
Timberland, Khaled, Scott Storch, Birdman, go. Man, everybody got Bugattis, but I'ma keep a hella 1987. Head into the dealership and drop a stack in cup of Kawasaki. I'm stunning on everybody. Hella raw pesto wasabi. I'm so low that my
car. Shoreline Village Drive.
Woohoo!
You know we're near the water when there's palm trees.
Mariah Carey here, very rare. Mom jeans on her derriere. Throwing up the west side as we tear in the air. Stop by Pipe Place, throwing fish to a player.
Downtown, downtown.
And now
we have arrived.
Let's go find that boat.
So we just pulled over because we're going to take some shots of the shoreline, the boats here at Long Beach. Taylor.
Have you ever felt the warm embrace?
Quaz over there snapping some photos away. We'll take a look at what kind of pictures he gets later.
What you see is what you get, girl. Don't ever forget, girl. Ain't seen nothing yet until you're
looking for that boat, man. We don't know where we're supposed to go. We're just looking.
You can't catch me. I'm a boat, boat.
And there it is. That's the boat.
We're gonna be DJing on the top deck.
right up there. The bottom deck's down there. That's where the food and guests would be with all the tables and stuff. Yeah. So.
All right. Sounds good. Let's get going.
Watching me, I do a headstand, an eagle lands on my seat. Well, hello, but baby, the kickstand.
We're early, really early. It's getting cold.
Waiting for people to get here. Boat doesn't leave until 20 minutes. But it's better early than late, right?
Always be prepared, man.
For sure. We're really early.
That's what you get for being prepared.
Better late than,
better early than late.
Better early than late, right?
Right.
So cold.
So cool.
Just chilling, literally chilling.
It's cold.
Because it's cold. It's cold. Downtown. Downtown.
Dude, so where is everybody? Where do you think they are right now?
I don't know, man. I was just waiting for that boat to come in.
Yeah, I hope they get here soon because it's starting to kind of get cold, you know? So. Yeah, it's a nice place right here.
Dude, check.
What? What? What?
Whoa. Sugar daddies.
A whole store full of them? All the selections you can get. Who would know? Ladies and gentlemen, there's a whole store.
We found it for you. Ladies, if you wonder where sugar daddies, where you can find them, this is the place.
And they're sweet.
Sweet.
The sweet shop.
So as you can see on the right side, right below the canopy, there's a speaker kind of angling down, it's going to be facing down, but that's going to be for the captain of the ship to make announcement time. So right below that, there's a flat wooden deck that you kind of see that's right there. That's where our speakers are going to go. And then to the left of that, on this side, it's actually an opening. It's a hole that you can kind of see down to the bottom down level where the restaurant is. And we're going to be setting up right there. So the whole point is we're going to be setting the speakers up on that, run it up through the top canopy underneath all the frame, and then drop that lateral wire down on the other side.
Okay.
So that's going to be the setup. We'll see how it goes. I mean, it's the first time doing it this way, so we'll see what happens.
All right.
Mic volume low, dude.
Oh, did you?
Now I have to turn it up, yeah. That was a little too much. There you go. Cool.
Check, sound check, sound check.
Sounds good.
There we go. We're set up right now. We're gonna get on the boat.
Get it on the boat. Check.
Hey, what's up?
Let's go.
We're set up right now. It's gonna be freaking awesome.
DJ Mind Show is checking in. Feeling really awesome right now.
Yeah. Haven't you been on the boat yet, but I'm feeling good.
Hi, hello. How are you?
Good.
Alright, man. Are you psyched? I'm psyched. Everybody in the place hit the fucking deck, but stay on your motherfucking toes.
I'm on a boat.
I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat. I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat.
That side or this side?
Leave it on the table, pointing up.
Of memories.
Or pointing at you somehow. Actually, point it against that. No, don't point it at me.
Can you leave it over here? Pointing towards that. Perfect. Yeah. Okay, ready? He's so excited, he's on a boat.
I'm on a boat.
He's on a boat. Alright, we're online.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Feliz Navidad, próspero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, próspero año y felicidad.
Had the greatest party of our lives, and it was on a boat. From here on out, we don't do parties unless it's on a boat.
I was on a boat.
This will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
That's it. Another day, another party, another story. Until next time, stay classy, Long Beach.
It's almost midnight now. We just finished our gig. I think we did a pretty good job. What do you think?
It was good.
Yeah,
was
a good. Lot of people had fun. Got a lot of footage. Yeah. So let's see what we can make out of it. Like I said, another day, another gig accomplished.
Good job. I was on a boat.